When we say Warbonnets, we mean Santa Fe. We'll take a look at high-tech red and silver Warbonnets in action. And there was no better place to do that than the challenging prairies and mountain passes of the southern Colorado and New Mexico desert. The rugged passes of Raton and Glorieta were a test of strength and power for the superfleet diesels that pulled both freight and modern Amtrak trains on this busy line. Join Machines of Iron for some great Warbonnet action.